must be free. 6 hours to go then. Go and come, Gorgias. I know him. He never leaves the gallery before lunch.
He will. He'll come. He'll have his stone. 9 o'clock on the dot.
Excellent tea, Sophie.
It's nice to be appreciated.
Right. I'll tell you a story.
Oh, I hope I haven't heard it before.
A man was walking across a field one day when he came across a little bird. So young, it couldn't fly.
Oh, how sweet.
In fact, unless he did something about it, the little bird would die. Nearby, there was a newly laid cow puddle, big, rich, and steaming. So, he picked the little bird up, made a hole in the cow puddle, and popped the little bird in. After a while, what with the cozy warmth, not to mention the delectable aroma, the little bird perked up and began to chirrup. Cheep, cheep, cheep. A fox was walking along the ditch. He heard the little bird chirruping away. Comes over to see what's going on and scratch. Bites off its head. And the moral is, it's not always your enemies who drop you in the shit and not always your friends who get you out. But when you're in it, keep your mouth shut.